food has gotten a pretty bad reputation in a lot of places, but at Fletcher Allen in Vermont, the dining halls have worked pretty hard to add fresh local ingredients to the menu in recent years. That includes meals for patients, and now the fresh meal is extending off the hospital's main campus to the facility where patients can spend months at a time. News Channel 5's Joe Glavin explains.
In this Colchester kitchen, a chef is preparing a meal, cooking it up and dishing it out. When it's ready, a server delivers it.
Anything else?
The pepper.
In this case, to customer Ian Mayo.
Today I got the chicken marsala with hearty grains and green beans.
Mayo didn't go far to get this meal, just down the hall, in fact. He's a patient at Fletcher Allen's rehab center in Fanny Allen Hospital, and this is the new setup for daily meals.
I think people think of institutional food as being quite bland, and this does not tend to be bland. Even this soup that I'm having, this is lentil soup, which is really good.
The kitchen may be small, but it beats the old way. Just a few weeks ago, Mayo had to order his meals a week in advance. Then they were reheated and delivered to his room.
If we were busy doing like rehab or something, and we'd come back to our rooms, and sometimes our food would have been sitting there for 15, 20 minutes.
The rehab center has been in Fanny Allen for 11 years without a major dining facility. The new restaurant-style service is a change that provides a little more comfort to those like Mayo, whose three-month stay here is almost over.
Nobody likes to be in the hospital for any reason, really, whether you're a patient or visiting, really. But it makes it a little bit nicer to, you know, have this kind of setting instead of just being stuck in your room eating every meal all alone.
In Colchester, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.